Back today. It's that day, man. I've been waiting for this day for a long time. It's Western Day, baby.
Yes,
it's Western
sir.
Day.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man. London. Sup, Coco. Yeah, Western's one of them like artists, but like it's never artists. They're a group, innit? They're a group. Reggae thing, vibes, brown vibes. Day. I started listening to these guys when I was like. Like now I'm 22, so I listened to them when I was like 20, 19, around that age. I remember summer 2019. Actually, my boy introduced me into them really. I think it was the first year I started driving. Yeah, summertime, Mandem just stepped out. I was so active, like, picked up my boy Zane, got Nick. Just driving, cruising around Oxford, playing Western. Night and Day, My Way, Maggie and Starlight, my favourite song. Man, they're just vibes, man. Today's gonna be a good day. So plan today is, first I'll get my bus at 2:30, and I'll be there around 5:25 in London. Once I'm there, I'm gonna let my boy Nick and Jarrell, and then we're just gonna see what's good in London, man. You know what I mean? Get a cocktail, whatever, food, make some friends, see what happens in it. See Maggie, dangerous, man. Like, already I'm feeling a little bit tipsy. It's my morning system. It's alright. Got some more here. Man, I ain't gonna lie, past few days, I have not been sober at all. Like, yesterday, chilling with Kim yesterday. Listen, you were finito. On this yesterday. Finito. Yesterday's clip. Run it.
I'm gone.
Yes, sir.
My eyes?
Say something.
My eyes are fucked.
Yeah.
My eyes are fucked.
Let's go find the fit, man. Let's get it. Yeah, the fit is looking tough. Like, let me show you. Yeah, it's making sense. It's making a lot of sense. The shoes, I'm not too sure. Let me see.
These, and then Jordan 1s, B22s. Wait, there's two more I gotta bring out. Let's see. All right, here are the shoes, here are the choices. Go at this. I don't even know, they all work. But I feel like Jordan 1's a little bit too loud for this. I think out all these, the Air Force 1s, 3s and the B22s are the best. They all go. Alright, let's see.
It's a fit. Yeah. Yeah, let's go.
See, you always make sure you leave your place tidy, you know? Lovely. Let's get it.
I don't I'm not
colorless. Right? I just think that.
Don't say what you said to me, just tell me that, that's for sure.
No, I had this conversation with many girls, bro.
How you feeling?
Yo, Nick, how you feeling?
I'm steady.
Lovely.
I'm a kind of one. And it's a woman class. Me, I'm a brother with the oh. Now I got that man twice. Me, I'm a party and live up your life. We talk by your life. So far with the girls, boy. You got the buckle on the ground. Not me, I'm rolling. Go for the star. That in my room. Me, I go shot. Check the money for the beer. Cause I keep my school. Me, I want Tennessee. Zed in my game. Saga. Look, my to the man. I can pop up. Look, my to the drink. No, it down.
Chop, chop, chop. said, I know stress.
And you hear the flat, the room with the two bedroom flat or house.
Yeah, share it to people as well. So it's a two.
If you rent beds by yourself and living by yourself, like two bedroom house or flat.
Yeah, you have to pay for the whole thing yourself because, you know, that's why you gotta find someone else to share it with. Okay, it's a two bedroom house.
No, I mean obviously when you find a job.
Oh, the job.
So after the job, you decide to live in Leicester.
Yeah.
When you're living in Leicester, you're paying good money. Then maybe you're living with your partner or something like that.
Yeah.
So in the strategy, you're sharing the accommodation. You want, I want my privacy.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
So maybe you can rent the property. Maybe you can drive like half an hour, 20 minutes or 15 minutes from just the lobby on the side, and you are paying less money and you enjoy that life.
Keeping on to the streets.